about MMA. You know, I think about Van Damme. You know, I'm like old school, right? You have Van Damme and Bloodsport. You always think about the guy. But like you said, with Ronda Rousey, and she's just brought so much to the sport. I actually didn't pay attention to the MMA until Ronda Rousey and, you know, her challenging Floyd Mayweather, her getting into that spat with, what's her name, Muhammad Ali's daughter, Layla Ali, who I've interviewed, by the way. Layla Ali said, look, there's not a woman on the planet that can beat me. So, Ronda, you know what I mean? So, this is, like, huge what you're doing. This is huge, Jaze.
Yeah, well, you know, the lead cast in this, which is Carly Rose and Ava Blackwell, they're two just absolutely fantastic women, just great personalities. In real life, they are actually very strong women in general, so it definitely mirrors the role that they were playing, but they are like legitimate badasses because even Carly Rose, she has some combat training background in boxing, and Ava as well has 10 years of MMA background in training as well. So they're not necessarily just playing a role. I think they're mirroring, a lot of their characteristics in real life. So they bring that as well into the production. And it's actually, for me, it was really interesting once we had this idea to go in this direction, to see how big that world was in terms of women and combat sports. It doesn't really get talked about a lot, but the amount of women I've met over the past 9 months that box or just do a lot of MMA training has been eye-opening.